And the question is, what is the thing that after doing this, you feel it's embarrassing me?
In movies?
In movies, yeah. In movies collector.
What is the movie that embarrassed me the most?
Yeah.
See, I think if you get embarrassed, you should not be an actor. If you get, you have to be slightly shameless. But a few films in the 90s are slightly embarrassing because now they're on the internet. Because if things are seen at that time and forgotten, that's fine. But things go on and on. So there's a couple of rat songs that are a bit embarrassing. There's, you know, this Chor Sipai dance, which is ridiculous. So things like this, you know. Anybody who's worked in the 90s is kind of really tough. It's like going to Vietnam and coming back. It's like a war vet. Nothing frightens you anymore. Except nightmares sometimes and you sweat. And you wake up thinking, oh, thank God, the 90s are over.
Absolutely. Internet never forgets.
No.
And yes, that's true.
Night tremors.
And just taking on from Best Amiksha, did you happen to meet Kangana after the whole episode and what did you say to her?
Yeah, I think so. I don't think it came up really. It wasn't really about her and I at all. It was just about definitions and arguments that kind of were taken a bit out of context. Like I said, I'm very, in my interaction with Kangana, we like each other, you know. So I'm sure she knows that.